Tomato Compact Part 1 and 2. Actual Test 3. Listening Test. In the listening test, you will be asked to demonstrate how well you understand spoken English. The entire listening test will last approximately 45 minutes. There are 4 parts, and directions are given for each part. You must mark your answers on the separate answer sheet. Do not write your answers in the test book. Part 1. Directions. For each question in this part, you will hear 4 statements about a picture in your test book. When you hear the statements, you must select the one statement that best describes what you see in the picture. Then, find the number of the question on your answer sheet and mark your answer. The statements will not be printed in your test book and will be spoken only one time. Look at the example item below. Now, listen to the 4 statements. A.
They're working on the road.
B.
They're talking in a group.
C.
They're standing on the street.
D.
They're all wearing glasses.
Statement B.
They're talking in a group.
Is the best description of the picture. So you should select answer B and mark it on your answer sheet. Now, part 1 will begin. Number 1. Look at the picture marked number 1 in your test book. A. They are copying some papers. B. They are discussing a document. C. They are writing a book. D. They are looking for a folder. Number 2. Look at the picture marked number 2 in your test book. A.
He's eating lunch outside.
B.
He's working at his desk.
C.
He's making a phone call.
D.
He's sitting on the grass.
Go on to the next page. Number 3. Look at the picture marked number 3 in your test book. A.
She's washing her clothes.
B.
She's doing the dishes.
C.
She's cleaning her bedroom.
D.
She's preparing dinner.
Number 4. Look at the picture marked number 4 in your test book. A.
A woman is giving out presents.
B.
A woman is leading a workshop.
C.
A woman is distributing handouts.
D.
A woman is registering for a seminar.
Number 5. Look at the picture marked number 5 in your test book. A. The waves are crashing against the rocks. B. The park is surrounded by water. C. There's a fountain in the water. D. The lake is being used for recreation. Number 6. Look at the picture marked number 6 in your test book. A.
The woman is making an appointment.
B.
The woman is being examined.
C.
The doctor is looking at the chart.
D.
The doctor is being paged.
Go on to the next page. Number 7. Look at the picture marked number 7 in your test book. A.
There is a ferry on the canal.
B.
People are diving into the water.
C.
Most of the houses are being restored.
D.
There are houses on both sides of the river.
Number 8. Look at the picture marked number 8 in your test book. A.
He's wearing a business suit.
B.
He's getting on the train.
C.
He's unloading the bags.
D.
He's buying a train ticket.
Number 9. Look at the picture marked number 9 in your test book. A. They're putting on a performance. B. They're singing in a choir. C. They're unpacking their instruments. D. They are going to a concert. Number 10. Look at the picture marked number 10 in your test book. A.
The waiter is carrying plates of food.
B.
The cafeteria has been closed down.
C.
The food is displayed in glass cabinets.
D.
The cafe is inside a shopping mall.
Go on to the next page. Part 2. Directions. You will hear a question or statement and 3 responses spoken in English. They will be spoken only one time and will not be printed in your test book. Select the best response to the question or statement and mark the letter A, B, or C on your answer sheet. For example, you will hear,
"Did you call the client today?"
You will also hear A.
Yes, it lasted all day.
B.
The phone is on my desk.
C.
Yes, but she wasn't in the office.
The best response to the question,
"Did you call the client today?"
is choice C.
Yes, but she wasn't in the office.
So C is the correct answer. You should mark answer C on your answer sheet. Now, let us begin with question number 11. Number 11. How are you getting to the airport? A.
Yes, Narita Airport.
B.
I'll take the bus.
C.
Around 2 hours.
Number 12.
Where is the seminar being held?
A.
In conference room 203.
B.
At 9:30 in the morning.
C.
She put me on hold.
Number 13. When will the marketing report be ready? A.
No, I haven't read it yet.
B.
I don't invest in the stock market.
C.
In a couple of hours.
Number 14.
How much did the printing shop charge?
A. $2 per page. B. I didn't notice any changes. C. It's just around the corner. Number 15.
Would you like to order any appetizers?
A.
Thanks, they were delicious.
B.
We have to look at the menu again.
C.
That's not like you.
Number 16.
I think the county fair begins tomorrow.
A. That's very unfair. B. Yes, I went yesterday. C. Let's go there together. Number 17. Why is the construction work running behind schedule? A.
No, it's in front of you.
B.
By next Tuesday.
C.
The weather has been bad.
Number 18.
Who is Mr. Verity talking to in his office?
A.
A paper salesperson.
B.
Yes, he's just in his office.
C.
No, that's not what I heard.
Number 19. When are you starting your new job? A.
Sometime last year, I think.
B.
As soon as I can leave my current one.
C.
It's in the Holden Tower.
Number 20.
Jack Lyons won the Employee of the Month award.
A.
I think he deserved it.
B.
Yes, he's a very good employer.
C.
I wonder who won it.
Number 21.
When is Gillian from accounting going on vacation?
A.
Hawaii.
B.
Next Friday.
C.
On the budgeting report.
Number 22.
Aren't you hungry?
A. Because I was in a hurry. B. No, I had something earlier. C. Isn't it? Number 23.
What is the first item on today's agenda?
A.
In the staff room.
B.
I decided not to buy the item.
C.
The new parking policy.
Number 24. Let's take a look at next month's sales forecast. A.
It should be sunny and warm.
B.
Do you have a copy of it?
C.
No, I haven't seen it.
Number 25.
Are you and Mary coming to the company banquet?
A. I'm going, but Mary will stay at home. B. We do our banking at Money Safe. C. No, I'm certainly not planning on quitting. Number 26.
Didn't you participate in last week's workshop?
A.
Really? I haven't seen that part.
B.
Yes, I'm planning on it.
C.
I had to draw at the last minute.
Number 27.
Where do you keep the medical kit?
A.
The medical school is on another campus.
B.
No, we decided not to keep it.
C.
In the top drawer of the cabinet.
Number 28. Why don't you submit an application? A.
I'm not interested in the position.
B.
No, I haven't sent one in yet.
C.
Yes, I should get a refund on the appliance.
Number 29.
Frank's coming to the concert tonight, isn't he?
A. No, the conference room is already fully booked. B. I don't think he'll be able to make it. C. Actually, the concert is at Albert Hall. Number 30. Would you mind sharing a cab with me? A.
No, it's not mine either.
B.
Well, I'm going to catch a taxi.
C.
Why not? We're going in the same direction.
Number 31.
Hasn't the contract already been signed?
A.
No, the lawyer is still making some amendments.
B.
I haven't been able to contact him either.
C.
Yes, I saw that signboard the other day.
Number 32.
What does Miss Anderson think about the proposal?
A. She didn't say anything about it. B. Well, I suppose so. C. I'd like to put the idea to her too. Number 33.
You've prepared your presentation for the shareholders, haven't you?
A.
I invested a lot of money in it.
B.
That's not the way it was presented to me.
C.
Of course, but I need time to practice it.
Number 34.
Do you know why the merger deal didn't go through?
A.
I'm not able to comment on that right now.
B.
Yes, it has been emerging.
C.
It has been going on for a few weeks.
Number 35. Would you prefer to watch a romantic comedy or an action movie? A.
Either is fine by me.
B.
Yes, I sure do.
C.
I didn't like the first movie.
Number 36.
Did you end up going to the show last night?
A. He won't show up. B. No, we went bowling instead. C. Well, that's the plan anyway. Number 37.
I took my car to the repair center this morning.
A.
What's wrong with it?
B.
No, my car's in the parking lot.
C.
They're repaving the driveway.
Number 38.
Have you heard back from the real estate agent?
A.
Yes, the mayor made a public statement.
B.
She'll call me back soon.
C.
It's in the bag.
Number 39.
Should we display these items in the shop window or beside the cashier's desk?
A. The cashier isn't at her desk. B. Yes, the windows need cleaning. C. What do you think? Number 40.
Why didn't you come to Dave's barbecue last week?
A.
Yes, I had a lovely time.
B.
I wasn't feeling very well.
C.
I prefer ketchup.